Rap. So here we are in Fort Lauderdale. Look at the beach right there. So here are the national championships. I made weight, so it's time to get one of my meals in.
Take the hat off so you guys can see me.
So it's time to get my meals in. Probably take a nap. Eat every hour and a half. That's what I'm going to be doing. I dieted pretty hard to get down to this weight class. So met with my coach Don Long. He said I look great, but I was so depleted, man. It was hard. But we're here. So let's see what happens tomorrow. Peace, guys. Team Gorilla, it's your boy Damien. This is the national championship vlog, I guess you would say. I struggled to make weight, really. It wasn't a bad thing because I put on so much muscles. Obviously, I had to make the weight class that I wanted to do, so I had to cut it. So I felt like crap. So I was the first ones to get weighed in. As soon as weigh-ins from 1 o'clock to 8. I weighed in at like 1 o'clock. I had to get it out of the way so I could get some meal in my body and sleep and recover. So I feel a lot better right now. Like, my body was so depleted, and I put water in my body, ate some meals. Now I feel great. So hopefully tomorrow I'll do even better, you know? My wife's right here.
Hi.
Carla.
Hi.
Yep, so I'm in the bed. I mean, check it out. Abs popping. Abs is popping. Arms is popping.
Veins is popping.
And veins and all that the whole nine. So, see you guys. Peace. Thanks for watching. What's up, Team Gorilla? It's your boy Damien. I'm all tanned up, getting ready for prejudging. We got an athlete meeting here in about 45 minutes. So I put some tan on before that and let it darken and stuff like that. And then later on, I'll probably touch it up a little bit. So, but yeah, this is what I look like. Legs are popping. Everything's popping. Back looks good. That's it. Not much you can do once you put all the hard work in all year. This is, you know, the final product. You really can't change too much. But I definitely made a change from yesterday. I weighed in 154. Right now my weight's at 159. So I put on about 5 pounds in about one day of carbohydrates and stuff like that. And that was it. I was cutting carbs, loading my carbs up, weigh in, and then start loading up all night last night and this morning. Alright? See you guys at pre-judging. Hey, babe, what's up? Yeah, the weather last night was crazy. But then we woke up to this. And of course, I can't enjoy it because I gotta go freaking pose and show this world what I've been working on. It's crazy out here. But it's fun. We'll be able to go out tonight after the show. Not tonight, but tomorrow night. And enjoy Fort Lauderdale. It's nice down here, though. I like it. I don't think I would live here, but it's pretty nice. Nice beach. It's a better beach than Miami, I think.
It's less crowded.
Yeah, it's less crowded than Miami. It's nice.
Because Miami's kind of, I don't know.
It's the water just, is wilder though.
Yeah, right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, the water is a little bit crazy. So, if you got a chance, yeah, you come to Fort Lauderdale. We're staying at the Avalon Hotel. It's okay. It was just a place to stay at. I knew we weren't gonna be running around and having, you know, staying here for a long time, so. So it's decent. It's right by the beach, so can't complain. I'm heading to pre-judging right now. The athletes meet and then pre-judging starts at 1:00, so. Pretty confident in what I accomplished. Not much you can do right now anyway, so. Just gotta show it. Just gotta show what you got. But like I said, see you guys in pre-judging, guys. Peace.
DJ Ryan Wolf. Coochie down to the socks like I'm Biggie Popper. Baby. Keep your girl. Coochie down to the socks like I'm Biggie Popper.
Like I'm Biggie Popper. Baby. Keep your girl head in my Tommy boxes. But when it out, she a silly hoe. Cause she know the freaking style getting plenty dough. She don't get nothing from my nigga though. All she get is hard dick and some Cheerios. Kinda send it out, but I'm never out. But I put him in the dirt with the penny low. No tint though on my window. So you see a nigga shining in the Benzo.
Holy.
Got me feeling like Jim Jones. I'm a pimp though, no limp though. Couldn't copy my style in Kinko's. Put it work. Run up on the killer, then I put him in the dirt. Run up in the building, see me gon' squirt. That's what a nigga get when they get into my...